A new public archway located at the south entrance of the Level Park, St. Peter's Place in Brighton, was unveiled at the Phoenix Gallery last night. The installation of Happenstance was created by two local dads and architects, Grant Shefford and Leith Makenzie, of Alter & Company, who won the recent Public Art Commission to create a piece of public art. The young team of artists and architects created an original and site-specific sculpture which reflects the history of the level with historical photographs lasered into the metal. The project was organised by Zize developers, Brighton and Hove City Councils and King's Education.
The design comes from this kind of very unusual fractured structure, comes from the tree line. The trees hold this a moment, and this moment is something which is very temporary. We wanted to kind of capture that temporary moment and distill it into something which was this form. But then we're kind of casting it in a stainless steel material, so it's robust. It will kind of survive the salt conditions next to the sea. And then the next stage is really we started to kind of talk about the idea that the history and the memory of going all the way back to kind of like the early 1800s, we have different faces that are in different parts of the fracture triangles that move all the way around the arch, and they are portraits, faces from the past to present day, of local people, real people that existed here. There's everyone from Prince Regent to kind of market sellers in the 1920s to cricket players in the late 1800s. There's air balloonists who used to release air balloons in or from the level. People don't really realise that.
Well, we were involved through the developer and Zize. So Zize were building King's Brighton with us, and we had the opportunity to work with the council on developing this project. But what we wanted to do was contribute something to the city and actually make a bit of a difference. When we started communicating with the parks guys, you know, they said, well, you know, we've got this entrance to the park on the south point, but it's very underused. It doesn't feel like the main entrance to the park. When we knew that this was going to be the area for our college, we looked into the area and we found that it was a very dynamic space. The level itself has been one of the oldest open spaces in Brighton and has gone through many, many kind of different incarnations.
The council's been involved in terms of helping to commission this piece of public art that's come about as a result of the developers' contributions from the King's Education building that's been built next to the level. And then what's happened is that contribution has helped to commission this wonderful new archway, which acts as a gateway to the level and creates a new piece of public art or social infrastructure for the city.
This is William Ranieri for Latest TV News.